Around Cleveland, brought to you by Spitzer Auto World. Life is hard. Car buying shouldn't be.
Hey everyone, welcome back to The List. I'm Donna Rucco. Okay, step aside, LeBron. A larger-than-life show is taking over your arena. Ariel Weser has the three stories everyone is watching around Cleveland.
At number one, the Elephants and Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey legends are taking over the queue until Sunday.
The Elephants are some of the biggest divas we have on the show, and we have some big divas on the show.
The List got a behind-the-scenes look at how these divas prepare for a show.
I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a crash course on how we pamper the elephants for a pedicure and manicure.
A pedicure?
Elephants, you take their cuticles back to make sure it's nice and plush, because a lot of people don't know that elephants sweat through their cuticles. We want to keep that nice and clean. So no rocks or nothing get stuck in that.
Come out an hour early and meet Kellyanne and Bonnie, and be sure to check out their toes. At number two, partial solar eclipse. Tomorrow evening, the sun will look like an arch as it's partially covered by the moon. But remember to be safe, sunglasses may not cut it. The Cleveland Museum of Natural History is setting up free viewing at Gordon Park with safe viewing glasses and telescopes. The event will occur between 5:30 and 6:30 in the evening. At number three, looking for some spooky fun this Halloween?
The Lake Erie Monster Bash. Zombies everywhere in the aquarium.
Dancing, costume contests, and haunts are among this zombies list of reasons to get your tickets now.
Fantastic frights and surprises. Fiendish fun.
But while it's at the aquarium, this is one time to leave the kids at home.
Adult only night, 21 and older, with my friend right there. Make your way down to the powerhouse. I hope you get out alive.
Now you're caught up and clued in Around Cleveland.
Around Cleveland, brought to you by Spitzer Auto World. Life is hard. Car buying shouldn't be.